Polka. Leaving? We'll do this for you too. It's Scooby-Doo Wobedek. Hey, we got to feature Chainsaw one more vocal this afternoon. We had a request to do one we did way earlier this afternoon off our album from last year, Bringing Back the Good Times. And this one's everybody's favorite. It's called the Curly's Polka.
Hey, Dennis, we're going to send this out especially for a good friend of ours all the way from New Jersey, if they haven't thrown her out of that state. And she's got the Barbie is a Bitch t-shirt on. I just read what I saw. I don't mean that. Especially for Pookie. But she don't have those license plates no more. She don't have that car anymore. Check one, two.
Curly's folk guy, Jimmy Garski on the vocal. Bringing back the good times, the Chainsaw, Mr. Jimmy Kaharski.
If you could.
Have a good time this afternoon.
seen anything that big with a tuxedo on before. Eddie B, you'll go down in history, Kathy, baby.
I think this is the anniversary of Hiroshima, too, I think.
See the bomb?
That's the Titanic.
Oh,
hey, we're going to start with one called the Mountaineer Polka. I want to see everybody clapping their hands way up in the sky, real high. Clap your hands.
Come on,
beat,
get up here. Let's go.
One was by the baseman.
Jerry Halkowski. Don't forget that album. We need the work.
Everybody dance to your favorite polka band. Don't tanza, shishino tanza. Everybody dance to your favorite polka band.
You didn't realize that.
No.
Eddie tells us that he's going to church right now to pray that all the guys join our group someday. Hey, we're going to do one more song this afternoon, and we're going to dedicate this one to the big man, Eddie B. And this one is off that brand new cassette of ours, Good Times for Everyone. Hey, Eddie, we've got 5,000 copies here, and I know you want us to sell them because you make money and we make money this way. It's on the Apple record label. And again, the name of the album is Good Times for Everyone. And this one we kind of wrote for the big man. It's called The Polish Lover Boy. And all you ladies... He's not going to say.
I'm not playing this song unless I get my school books back. Yeah, they're in the Pennsylvania Turnpike. Thanks, pal.
Eddie B, The Polish Lover Boy. Here we go, last song for us this afternoon. Thanks for coming out here again. Enjoy yourselves all evening long here at the IPA convention. Thank you. Polish Lover Boy time.
He's America's most wanted favorite Polish lover boy. If there's Rosie, my baby, I don't mean maybe. Hey, I need to. Eyes of blue, Banja and Judy, all kinds of beauties, and she and Basha, just to name a few. Eddie D, you go down in history. All the girls enjoy the songs of this Polish lover boy. Eddie D, polka music is his joy. He's America's most wanted favorite Polish lover boy.
Yeah, but Eddie B, he's that Polish lover boy, isn't he? There's a lot of love out there. Here we go, go play this song. Good afternoon, everybody. Have a great day here at the IPA convention. Thanks very much. Good day. Thank you. Gluttons for punishment. Richie, we're also going to do this for Mike Johansson again, who just came up from the Yellow Bird. Yellow Bird, should we play Yellow Bird, maybe?
Yellow Bird.
To you from the Ramada home here.
Alrighty, last polka.
Better be the last polka.
Hey, Margie, we've got to talk to you about those picnics on Thursdays. Gotta hurry up, Father
She's
Walter.
She's doing it in October for us.
Hurry up, Father Walter wants to start mass.
There are songs, here we go.
I can't see.
Thank you. about sad. Songs about the good times, songs about the bad. Songs about still love, about most anything. But this song's got no meaning, it just makes it all the same. Songs about sex, songs about the good times, songs about the bad, songs about true love, about most anything. But this song's got no meaning, it just makes you want to sing. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Yeah.